Before this video starts, I wanted to tell you guys about a giveaway that I am going to be doing. I'm going to be giving away 4 neon flyable, rideable unicorns to help you guys get a mega neon unicorn. Hi, my name is Sana. Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to my house. Of course, I have everything set up over here to grow all of my pets to make them super mega neon. And oh my god, I am so excited for today, even though I am quite late. Because as you guys know, Adopt Me does like to update in the middle of the night when I'm sleeping. They literally updated at 3 a.m. last night, which, yeah, doesn't help me much because it's in the middle of the night and I sleep at 3 a.m. So I have not been able to react to this update until now. So guys, bear with me. I'm sorry for being a little bit late, but I am so excited. So tonight, while I was sleeping, Moody was actually helping me to grow up some of the unicorns. So as you can see, we actually have a luminous unicorn right here, but I'm not going to be making them mega neon today. No. Well, yeah, I will today. I will not right now because I know that Moody really wanted to join on this, and yeah, I can't just make it mega neon without her being there, if you know what I mean. So that will be out later today, but today I am going to be making something else mega neon. Adopt Me was really kind enough to give me 4 fully grown koalas, and I know that a lot of people have been really angry on Twitter and Instagram and pretty much everywhere because of this. And yeah, I understand you guys, I understand your frustration, but like YouTubers like me and Leah and Moody, they really do help the success of Adopt Me as well. So they just wanted to give something back. As I mean, I upload like 2 videos a day on Adopt Me, and so does a lot of other YouTubers. So they wanted to give something back so we could do something fun with the update and show you guys, because I haven't even seen a mega neon koala before. And that's also why I wanted to do a giveaway for you guys. I'm going to be giving away 4 neon flyable, rideable unicorns, and all you have to do is click the thumbs up button, subscribe, and make sure to leave your username in the comment section below. So let's check out these koalas. So they put these koalas into my inventory and they are super, super adorable. I think we have seen some of the mega neon pets already. For example, the silly duck we saw. I think we saw the panda, but I haven't seen the koala. I think it's gonna look adorable. Oh my god, I'm actually nervous. It takes a long time to actually fully grow all of these pets. I think you need to fully grow first 16 pets. Well, first you need to get 16 pets, and then you need to fully grow those 16 pets, and then you need to fully grow the 4 pets to then be able to make it mega neon. That is a lot of work. That is definitely a lot of work. I mean, I've been working on pets for a long time, so I have actually saved up quite a lot of neon pets already, so now I'm only gonna have to fully grow the neon pets. But still, that is still a lot of work, and it's gonna be really difficult to achieve. So I'm gonna try my best, guys, to get as many as possible and do some giveaways for you guys, because I really want you guys to have some too. All right, but if you have one, let me know which kind of pet you have. And yeah, I mean, how many different neon pets do I have? So I don't have that many on this account, except for, of course, the unicorns. But I do have some giraffes. I think we could make quite a few neon. Ooh, the reindeer. I wonder what the reindeer is gonna look like. All right, are you guys ready for this, though? I think I am ready. I'm really nervous about this. This is a big deal. I mean, oh my god. Like, this would have taken so many hours of work, and I just have it in my inventory, and it feels weird. But I also feel really lucky, and yeah. Oh my god. Are you guys ready for this? This is my first super mega neon pet ever, and I'm about to make it mega neon, and I'm kind of nervous. I'm so excited. All right, okay, let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, okay, let's do it. Oh my god, oh my god, it's working, it's working, it's working. Oh my god, what is this gonna look like? Oh my god, look at this. It is so adorable. It is really, really adorable. Look how the different lights show. I really, really like it. That is actually so adorable. I love it. I'm just so interested in seeing and what the other pets are going to look like. For example, the shadow dragon, the giraffe, the unicorn. Oh my god, imagine the golden unicorn. There's no way no one is gonna be able to make a mega golden unicorn. I don't know, I might be wrong, but that is gonna be so difficult. First, you need to find 16 golden unicorns, which are already so difficult to find. And then you need to grow them all up and then make them neon and then grow them up and then make it super... Oh my god, it's gonna be a lot of work. I don't think a lot of people are gonna be able to do that. I think it's gonna take a long time before people can actually do that. All right, well, my little koala is just super, super adorable. Look how happy he is. Oh my god, this is so cute. You know, I was thinking, as we're here already, and we have this super cute, you know, koala, I was thinking, why don't we go into Adopt Me and see what people would trade for it? I think that could be pretty fun. All right, guys, we are here in a public server, and it doesn't look like we have a lot of people in here, but I actually want to see what it looks like in the inventory, because I haven't even seen that. Ooh, it's got an M. Look how cool that is. Oh my god, I am showing it off, guys. Look at this. Oh my god, look at this, guys. Look at my koala. Isn't it so adorable? Oh my god, it's my trade on. I want to see what people want to be able to trade for this. Okay, my trade is on now. Let's see how this goes. Oh my god, I almost thought that was a golden pet, but it literally looks like a golden pet. The common dog is a golden pet, guys. I feel like that's a secret that no one knows. All right, so we have the koala over there. Let's see if anyone's going to offer anything for it. Come on. I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's offering anything right now. Oh, so they just wanted to accept the trade. I'm sorry. Okay, you know, I think we need to get this koala some potions. We definitely need to get it some potions. Oh, I like the little M. Look at that. Mega neon. I wish it was like the M and then the N. So the orange side and then the green side, of course. So you can see that it's mega neon. All right, so I think I'm going to turn my trade off for a second. And I am going to see... Oh, I keep on forgetting that the new potion place is no longer what it was before, and I need to go get some potions. Do I have any potions, actually? No, I don't have any potions, so let's go. Oh, wait, someone just gave me a... Did someone just give me a regular koala? I think so. No! I want my pretty mega neon koala, but thank you so much! You don't have to give me anything, guys. Oh my god. All right, look at my super cute koala. Look at its little tail. It's so cute. Oh my god. I'm so excited to give this the fly potion and the ride potion, because then it's definitely all maxed up. And I mean, we could put some accessories on this koala too. Why not? Okay, let's get this fly potion and let's get this ride potion and let's feed it to my super cute little koala. There you go. Oh my god, it's eating it right now, but there's a lot of people around me. Oh no. I think someone wants to give me something for free. No, I'm sorry. It's okay. Thank you though. You don't have to give me your free stuff. All right. My koala is drinking up and I can ride it. Look how cute it is. Oh my god. This is adorable. Look how cute this is, guys. I love it so much. It's so cute. And let's try to fly it. Oh my god. Look how cute it is. This is auto. Honestly, so adorable. Let's see if we have any accessories or anything in our inventory that we can use and put on this beautiful pet. Let's go in here. All right, we're gonna head over here because a lot of people are following me right now. I think they're still following me, but yeah, okay. Let's go ahead, dress it up. Let's see if we have anything cute. Oh my god, I can barely see right now because the glass is right in front of it. I think this koala deserves a crown for sure. Oh, and maybe even a bow. Oh, look how cute it is. It is so adorable. I love it so much. Or maybe even the bow tie. Oh, or not. I think the bow is cute. I think the bow is so adorable. Oh my god. I am so excited. Look at my super cute, perfect little koala. I think it is adorable. I'm so happy to have it. So thank you so much to Adopt Me for letting me have this super cute mega neon koala. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys so much. I am going to be seeing you guys soon with another video. Bye!